Alright, welcome back, dudes and dettes. We are going to see what we can get ourselves into today. I did let my fires go out due to negligence on my part. And it looks like I need a new pick, so we're going to make that first thing. I don't want to go out without one again. Looks like I need 4 planks, 4 scrap, and 2 rope. We're gonna make 4 planks. Get some scrap. And a couple of rope. And we are gonna go feed this pig. Some more mass. That always comes in handy. Hopefully we'll find a lock crate today. Not gonna hold my breath, but you never can tell. And I do have water on me today. In case it gets really hot. Make this pick. Should go in the empty slot. Scan the beach line. See what we got out here. Alright. Start off with the trees and scrap. Get these trees and ore rock out of the way. Want to see if we can find us some loot. Oh, Mr. Bear. We're gonna skip that tree then. We'll just do this one. Strawberries. I'm sure he didn't follow me. You gonna stay over there or you gonna follow? Yeah, we'll assume you stay over there. To work on the fishing docks today. If there's any time left. My eyes were deceiving me. I thought I saw some copper. Like anything today, or at least at the moment. Well, here's some zinc. I will take that. I hear a pig. There he is. Some water, and I don't want to use the water on me to get it. Grab this tree. talking. It'll walk to me. Oh, nice. Oh, now that you must have heard me. Come on, stop moving. Kinda hard to see in the grass. Right. Start the day off. Rifle rounds definitely come in handy. Look, I may need some more wood. I want to work on that fishing dock. Berries. Always gotta check this spot right here. Force a habit when I come over here. Never know when you're gonna get lucky. Yes, I see the fiber. I'm not walking down there to get it though. Guess we can check the pond while we're here. See sandstone right off the bat. It's always a good sign. More kelp. Kelp is always handy. For your vitamins and whatnot. Also for antidotes when you screw up and get intoxicated. Have to heal yourself. Hello, Bear. Hello, Mr. Wolf. don't mind me just passing through. Hello, Mr. Rabbit. And a chicken. I'd rather have the rabbit. The skin. Shut up. Why nobody talking to you? We get the chicken? Nope, we're not gonna get the chicken. I do, however, want my arrow back. Love it when I walk right over stuff. We'll take these carrots. See some scrap. Love to get some more crates. Hello, Mr. Bear. Too far. Let's start heading back. Pick up some wood along the way. Feed myself before we start working on the fishing dock. Do some fishing. Maybe put up some railings on the fishing dock just to complete the aesthetics. Through that. Been a couple days since I've seen a lock chest. I'd love to see one today. My way back. Start working on that thing and not being able to finish it or complete it. Even metal railings require wood. I'm confused on that one. But it is what it is. And I'm hot. So, I'm going to take a little dip in the water. Cool ourselves down for the way back. We just swim across the water, I guess. That and that. Well, wasn't expecting all this to respawn so quick, considering I was just in here. Alrighty then. Probably would not have been a bad idea to bring some food with me. I did not know how far I was going to go. But that's okay. Try to go around this dude. Damn it, it goes really quick when you're hungry. See if I can get that. Yep. Well, hello, Mr. Bear. I didn't see you. Good thing. Oh, and a wolf. Glad you guys didn't see me. Potatoes. I will take the seeds. Those will come in handy on the fishing dock. Need to go back over there. Do that tomorrow. Been slipping pickings. Last little bit over here. Let's see what we can get over there. Get this wolf out of the way. Come on. You ain't gotta sniff me. Love that. Alright. I will take that. And that too. Let's wash up. See if we can't get some work done on this fishing dock. Okay, let's see if I have any planks made up. Probably not. I will, however, need this. Rope, take these planks, and take some nails. I guess I could drop off what I picked up, huh? this stuff. Alright. Let's get this taken care of. Go ahead and light these. This out temporarily. Throw these in there. Come over here. Swap this out. Just so I don't accidentally drink it. Go ahead and light this one too. See if we can't keep these home fires burning. All right, hurry up, because we are burning daylight. There we go. Works for me. Alright. Let's make a few more foundations here. Well, guess I need some planks. This is gonna take a minute. But in the meantime, I can go ahead and light this one. Not quite sure how far I wanna come out with this. I don't know if I want it close to the house, maybe come out one more. And then round it off with a small dot going that way to get on land. And we'll see what we can do here. Definitely wish there was a way to make this go faster. Of course, I should have been crafting them up as I was walking. They'd be done by now. But that is my fault. I need to try to remember to do that. Okay, let's go ahead and try that. Let's see, one more out. It out. Yeah, that'll look good. We will make some round corners. We will need four of them. Well, hello, Mr. Moose. Today is your lucky day, because I am building. Building right now, I would definitely get you. And there's a deer. Lots of sinew and antlers right here in front of me. The moose are definitely easier to capture than those deer, by the way. I will go for a moose before I will a deer. even though the moose will attack you. Simply because you ain't gotta run after them, they'll come to you. Makes it nice. That's two. Oh, I'm gonna need four more. Okay. Let's lay this puppy down. Looks like we may have to continue this in the morning. Yep, I believe we will have to. Could you give me a little more time to figure out how I want to do this? Shame. But it is what it is. We will end it right here, and I will see you in the next episode. Thanks for watching.